The first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
The rain is falling. It has been for some time now. Pitch is taking it pretty well, though. Frank Ribéry.
Now Ribéry.
Some desperation about the way he went to try and get the ball then.
Yeah, you're right, Martin. It really was a poor, poor challenge from him.
And here's Schweinsteiger.
Müller.
That's a good pass. Into the attacking third. Good pass. Promising piece of attacking play. Came to nothing in the end, and now the opposition have the ball back. Here's Van Persie. He's got support here. David Alaba. Intercepted here by Rio Ferdinand. Keeps it going well. He would have got into the clear there, but he... Oh! Neatly done by Nani in the early moment.
Yeah, really good take. Added goals to his game now, hasn't he?
With Nani, you've got a goal threat, as we've seen here. He can also pick a pass. He makes plenty of goals for others, and that's why the defenders are not sure what's going to happen. And by the time they've worked it out, look, it's in the net.
Yeah, he forces them onto the back foot and off balance, and he's just an unbelievable threat going forward.
In quickly. Can keep the attack going on the right side. And they're working well as a unit, maybe getting one or two extra midfield players back to help out as well. Now Rooney. Good ball. Here he is with a chance. Goes for goal! And it's an equalising goal here. And that is a goal of real class. Just see the shot there into the bottom corner.
Yeah, no hesitation from him. He knew exactly what he wanted to do and he did it expertly. Now, it's a joy to watch that, Martin, the way he took control of that ball in the crowded penalty area and slotted it into the bottom corner. Top-class stuff.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Great. Oh, he's going to shoot now. Goalkeeper not needed because they've stopped the shot. That's good interplay. First-time cross. Quick ball. Oh, what a vital stop. Always huge worldwide interest in man. He's in at goal. Manchester United chance. He takes the shot. There is a sliding challenge. Schweinsteiger. He wants to be on the ball because of his great passing skills here. Got this single-minded approach that all good strikers have to have. And here's the header. Still in play here.
Manchester United have won a corner.
Now Vidic. Up he went for it in such a good position, given his aerial ability.
Well, when he gets in those positions, normally you can say good night, but a rare miss for him.
Now, Bastian Schweinsteiger. Gomez. Manchester United have won the ball back here. Now, here's a chance for a counter-attack. Can they make anything of it? Oh, and the counter-attack has turned into a bit of a limp attempt to get forward. They've lost the ball.
The interception is a good one. They're passing it well here.
Trying to screen it against the challenge now. Challenges for the ball.
Gomez. On to Müller.
Wants to get at him and he's got past it. And he's going to shoot.
And it's gone behind for Bayern's benefit. It's a corner for them.
Bastian Schweinsteiger.
And here comes Robben.
Brilliant. He can have a crack here. And he's done it!
Bayern Munich have that lead.
Robin van Persie. Kagawa. It's a real opening here. Here's a shot now. And there's the goal to level the scores. It's a goal and it's a superb one.
How many players have they got capable of scoring? Too many for the opposition.
Well, neither side able to really cash in when they do get in front. Another equaliser, and this game is really compelling.
Müller, well executed. They can bolster their defence. He's gone for goal. No, they say, but it is offside according to the officials. Whatever the replays show. Well, it must have been close, but the offside flag has gone up.
Yeah, and you look at it, and he's made a good call there. So often they do get stick, but we should give them praise when it's due.
And here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with him. No way Manuel Neuer could be beaten with a shot like that. Nani. Oh, and they're on the counter-attack here. They want a good ball in from him here. Kagawa. And here's Schweinsteiger. Mario Gomez. It's a clear chance.
Bayern Munich going well with the advantage rule applied. It could have...
Oh!
He made a good decision coming out to make the save.
Slid in. Good ball. Really good stuff at a vital time. And that will be a corner for United.
Here's Ribéry.
Mario Gomez. Oh, he could be in. Robin. Here's the shot. David De Gea with the save, a magnificent save.
So this will be a corner for Bayern Munich.
Got in the way well, the defender.
Defender has to be quick. Lots to talk about at half-time with the referee signalling for that now, and it's 2-2 on the scoreline.
Plenty of sparring for this point, but not a knockout blow landed.
I don't think either side, Martin, has really been at their best, but we've still got 45 minutes to see that.
Bayern Munich given the throw. Well, that is beautifully done.
Talk about individual skill, the ability to beat them up.
And he lets fly here, off the post. Nani. And there's the slide challenge.
Pass doesn't get through. Wayne Rooney's in the way.
Needs some defensive discipline at the moment. It's not the best game that he's ever played, but that might be just one of his best ever saves.
Well, he'll be hoping that he's turned the corner in this match, because he's been woeful today so far.
Robin van Persie, in on the slide. There could be a gap here. And a shot at the end of it. And a goal into the bottom corner. No panic. Realised he got the opportunity and took it. Full advantage.
Great for a team, isn't it, when you can have somebody hanging up the other end of the pitch to make use of that counter-attack.
Well, it's turning out to be a thrilling contest.
So Gomez on the move now, past the defender.
Wayne Rooney.
Patrice Evra. In he slides. Very weak challenge.
Great opportunity. He strikes a goal.
Keeps it going well. Well, he fancied his chances.
Thomas Müller.
And he takes the shot.
They've got a corner now, Bayern Munich, even though they are a goal behind. This is quite significant, maybe. Speed over the short distance, instant acceleration, and hits it.
Goalkeeper might be needed again.
Slid in. Uh-oh, he's just walked the ball out of play. Thomas Müller. And in goes Philipp Lahm for Bayern Munich now. Getting back in organised fashion. Good pass. Arjen Robben's ball intercepted. Evra on the ball.
He shoots. This time he has made the save.
Well, having played poorly, you've got to give him credit for reacting to that one and coming to his side's rescue.
Well, this is how it is in terms of shots today. Will be in Rooney.
What a chance! Struck the post, could have come out, but in it went.
A nervous goalkeeper has been beaten here.
Well, when your keeper's in this kind of form, you're always up against it. The opposition got caught flat-footed there, they weren't ready, they weren't in position. As a result, this corner routine worked a treat.
No complaints in the goals department, 4-2. Passing it well here. Müller. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Manchester United have won the ball back here.
Great chance. Seen the chance.
He's made the save.
And then he went, just diverted it away. They are capable of big wins, Manchester United. Perhaps we didn't expect one in this game, but they've really hit their form and they've really knocked the opposition out of their stride. Brilliant.
Slides in. Promising play.
Got to be.
Still danger.